Hello friend, today we are going to discuss on topic on consumer equilibrium. Consumer equilibrium means the term consumer equilibrium refers to the amounts of goods and services which the consumers may buy in the market given his income and given prices of goods in the markets. The aim of the consumer is to get maximum satisfaction from his money income given the price line or budget line and indifference map. The consumer is said to be equilibrium at a point where the price line is touching the highest attainable indifference curve below. Means the consumer equilibrium is that point the price line is touching the highest attainable indifference curve from the below. And what are the conditions for the equilibrium of the point? First, the consumer equilibrium under the indifference curve theory must meet following two conditions. First of all, a given price line should be tangent to an indifference curve or marginal rate of satisfaction of good X for good Y must be equal to the price ratio of two goods, that is marginal rate of satisfaction X to Y, X for goods Y is equal to price X, the ratio of two goods. The second condition for the consumer equilibrium is the second order condition is that indifference curve must be convex to the origin at the point of tangency, means the tangency point is the indifference curve must be convex to the origin. Then discuss on the what are the assumptions of the consumer equilibrium. There are following assumptions discuss one by one. First is rationality, means the consumer is rational. He wants to obtain maximum satisfaction given his income and prices. Next is the utility is ordinal, means it is assumed that the consumer can't rank his preference according to the satisfaction of each combination of goods, means utility is ordinal terms. Next one is the consistency of choice, means it is also assumed that the consumer is consistent in the choice of goods. Next one is the perfect competition, means there is perfect competition in the market from where the consumer is purchasing the goods, means perfect competition. And next assumption is the total utility, means the total utility of the consumer depends on the quantities of goods consumed, means these are the assumptions. Thank you.